Africa has a perfect opportunity under COVID to reset its thinking and to trigger the paradigm shift that it has been waiting for. We've always said that Africa is the next economic frontier, but the question is, a frontier for who? Is it going to be a frontier for ourselves? If COVID-19 hasn't taught us anything at all, I think it should tell us the need for us to be quite self-reliant on very key issues and basic things as much as possible, and a bit more futuristic in our thinking and in our planning.